times you, for example, you want to delete all the things that are into the tag, and the tag has a lot of things. You need to identify what is the end of the tag. But this is very, for example, I can copy Jack into tag, and I can paste right now. You can see, okay, you can see the history of the change. Okay, this is the point.
Is GUndo a plugin, or is that?
The missing semicolon?
Yeah.
No. the semicolon.
Oh, you can't put variables in a class if they're not in a method?
Use variables, you have to define their class properties with var or the visibility.
Okay, one moment.
But you should not use var, it's from PHP 4 and it falls back to public, so.
PHP 4.
I write R7, okay? example?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Understand the question?
One moment. I want to stop the screen.
Ah.
Sure. Okay. I understand, but the sound is not good. Okay. Can you repeat the question, please?
Can you upload your slides somewhere and share it with us?
I upload it. I want to share my screen. Again, one moment.
Hmm?
And you can see. You can see. On the first page.
Ah, on the first page, okay.
The link.
Ah, there it is. Yeah.
Maybe we can put it in
IRC then.
Yep.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll just. For your talk, and
thanks
for your time and your effort in preparing the talk, and we will have lunch now.
Yeah.
I think both of them are now very hungry.
Yeah.
After getting so much information. Okay, then.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Ruby Mercy. Und das hat die halt auch. Yeah, when it goes big, it's hard to maintain.
So 2000, right?
Yeah, nothing.